and sacrifice have given us the freedoms that we cherish so much.
Thank you.